Now, I caution you. When you start explaining your program, where you've already explained some when you do your red versus own, the caution is, do not give them information overload. Believe me, you'll lose them. Keep it simple. Example. Mrs. Jones, I would like to know, this is your home resort. From here, you could do exchanges all over the world. You could travel any time of the year you would like. You can go one night or 30 nights plus, whatever your program allows you to. You could pick from as small as a studio to as big as a 3 or 4 bedroom villa. You could check in anytime you'd like. And simplify it. Trust me on this. Simplify it. Don't complicate it. And all this that you've seen, we all say practically the same things. But what separates an exceptional salesperson from the average salesperson? You've heard this before. It's not what you say, it's how you say it. It's how you deliver it. Depending on who you have in front of you, many a times I'll reach out, do not touch, if you're a man, do not touch the wife, but I will grab the husband's arm right here, and when I'm making a point, I actually squeeze a little bit, let him feel it. You have to have this transference of feelings and emotions. And behind it, there must be passion. And behind that, you must show them that you really care and you want to improve their quality of vacations. And if you go back several videos, when you were doing the discovery, and I told you, when you do the discovery confirmation, you've written all the information down, but when you reiterate it back to them, you do it without looking at that paper. And believe me, it has a tremendous impact. So please, I ask you one more time. When explaining the product, keep it as simple as possible.